making some moon videos. I have my moon videos. Looks like this one is going to...
Guessing on what you do.
This is the second time this week I saw wearing apparel. I saw wearing apparel in some cloud videos I was watching back the other day. It's gotta be just me. I just can't see the system creating wearing apparel. And right now I'm seeing something else. It's not wearing apparel, but it's an item. I don't even want to say what it is until I confirm it, but second time this week I've seen something like this. And it just can't be. It's gotta be me. Wanting, you know, seeing what I want to see when it comes to shit like that. Sure does look it though. I'll just give it to you ahead of time before I can confirm it, but right here, you have the guy with what seems like, again, wearing a pair of sunglasses. It appears that sunglasses. Not this face here. Not this nose and this mouth. Don't go with that one. But the larger image goes down here. I'll trace them out. Goes down here. Goes around here. And these are his lips right here. Okay? Goes around this way. Comes back up this way. Big, huge image, right? So, if those are his eyes, this is his nose. This does play his nose. These play his lips. Then what's this device in his mouth? Between his lips. I mean, I've seen him spitting images out, kind of like we already passed him. I did him on the last video. You see things coming out of the mouths of the images, which is just more images, but it'll give the illusion of like wind or smoke or something like that. I've seen that kind of thing happen. But I just can't believe wearing a pair. Like those sunglasses, you know, or a hat or something. It's got to be me seeing what I want to see when it is those things. And it's very few. You know, they're very few. I can count them on both hands how many odd things I've seen. Just like the full bodies, you know, just like full bodies. It's very rare. It's that rare, I have to question myself. It's a species, same thing with the species. Sticking with the six, same, you know, feline, canine, ape, rodent, human, and beast. If I think that I see something else, then I'll put it out there. Yeah, but that does, definitely on that large image, and I can get this large image in better, but, because even right here, it doesn't look so much like, I hate saying it, I just don't even want to say sunglasses. I'm hoping to see pupils in here. I'm hoping as this goes around, we're eventually going to see eyes and pupils in there. That would make me feel a lot better. Because I just don't know about that. That's on that baby. But there's thousands of images in here. Just watch them all come through. Watch and see a tranquility over here start to pull through with the red filter. That was a turn on the telescope. See, kind of goes feline over here. Because see the feline lips, unmistakable lips to the nose of this image. And this is one of the pimples on the moon, by the way. This way, these eyes work for this other large image. I'll try to trace them out. Goes like this. And it might belong, that feline lips might belong to that. I'll get them in better. Tranquility that comes in very clear as well. We'll be able to get that on one of these turns. We probably already passed it.
Oh,
Anyways, that's just moon videos. I'm going through my moon videos on my YouTube channel. I made a few of them last night, and I'm just running them through. That's all it is. Digital collection of electromagnetic nanocarbon from the area that you call the moon.